I once felt a whim and I had to obey it, to buy a French horn in a second-hand shop. I polished it up and I started to play it, in spite of the neighbors who begged me to stop. To sound my horn, I had to develop my embouchure. I found that horn was a bit of a devil to play. So artfully wound, to give you a sound, a beautiful sound, so rich and round. Oh, the hours I had to spend before I mastered it in the end. But that was yesterday, and just today I looked in the usual place. There was the case, but the horn itself was missing. Oh, where can it have gone? Haven't you? Hasn't anyone seen my horn? Oh, where can it have gone? What a blow! Now I know I'm unable to play my allegro. Who swiped that horn? I'll bet you a quid somebody did. Knowing I found a concerto and wanted to play it, afraid of my talent at playing the horn, for early today, to my utter dismay, it had vanished away like the dew in the morn. I've lost that horn. I know I was playing it yesterday. I've lost that horn. Lost that horn. Found that horn. Gone. There's not much chance of getting it back, though I'd willingly pay a reward. I know some hearty folk whose party jokes, pretending to hunt with a quorn. Gone away, gone away, was it one of them took it away? Will you kindly return that horn? Where is the devil who pinched my horn? I shall tell the police, I want that French horn back. I miss its music more and more and more. Without that horn, I'm feeling sad and so forlorn. I found a concerto and wanted to play it, displaying my talent at playing the horn, but early today, to my utter dismay, it had totally vanished away. I practiced the horn and I wanted to play it, but somebody took it away. I practiced the horn and was longing to play it, but somebody took it away. My neighbor's asleep in his bed. I'll soon make him wish he was dead. I'll take up the tuba instead. Meow, meow.